Now, former U.S. President Bill Clinton has been hospitalized in California. Clinton was reportedly admitted to the University of California Irvine Medical Center on Tuesday. A spokesperson tweeted that the 75-year-old is being treated for a non-COVID-related infection. Local media is reporting Clinton is in intensive care and receiving treatment for a suspected blood infection. Bill Clinton served as president of the United States from 1993 to 2001. Our correspondent, Yunus Paksoy, has more.
We had a written statement released by the former president's spokesperson, and according to that short statement, we know that the former president was admitted to the hospital 2 days ago for a non-COVID-related blood infection. But since then, he's been receiving IV treatment and he's been responding well to antibiotics. And the doctors are now hoping that he can go home soon. This is pretty much all the information that we have right now. But according to that statement from the spokesperson, we now know that the former president is in good spirits and he's on the mend.